first, everybody, welcome. And we're looking forward very much to having these young people. When I say young people, I realize that almost everybody is a young people compared to me. But to hearing these three who are currently students, Marc Levesque, and after him will be Sun Jin Han, and after him will be Yuri Tanaka. You all saw the program on the as you walked in, unless you didn't. Marc will be playing the Beethoven Sonata, Opus 101.
Thank you. House concerts, but it is always really special to have a house concert, and especially our students when they play. Mark studied with me for many years before he entered IU. So it's really it's hard to describe how I. We met once a week, basically, but I feel as I raised him because for many years I saw him very regularly, and then when he said that, oh, I'm going to do the piano, I was very shocked. But I'm very glad now. And last, many of you came to his recital, was a beautiful recital he played, is it March, late March? And especially these days, he's growing just wonderful. Maybe thanks to his hard work and Edward's a lot of input. So thank you. This, as you, we all know, all our pianists, the Beethoven 101 is one of the most challenging pieces. And so, congratulations. our next two performers, they came from. Originally, Sungjin, next performer, came from Korea just about a year ago. Now he's studying with us at Roosevelt University in Chicago. So this is just our second semester working together. But Sungjin actually studied with one of Edward's old students who studied at IU. So in a way, Sungjin is like grand student. He studied about three semesters in Seoul National, and then he came to Chicago now, and he especially came for this yesterday. He arrived just yesterday, a little after two, and he's going to play two Chopin etudes. I'm sure you saw the program, two Chopin etudes, which are very demanding, very difficult. And one Chopin nocturne.
Two
Szymanowski short pieces. And then he will finish with Chopin's Scherzo number 3. The first etude you will play, are you starting with octave or?
Yep.
Yes. He will start with a Chopin etude, an octave etude, and a Winter Wind. And then the Nocturne Opus 27, number 2. And then Szymanowski etude Opus 4, number 2. And Prelude Opus number 1, number 4. Right. Anyway. You might want to clap between the pieces, but this one especially, we want him to have the whole complete performance from one end to the end. So.
So you can of course welcome him as he bows. Mm-hmm. and then after a suitable pause after the last piece, then you could.
You can tell we sort of tried to capture this as
because this is a recording for a competition that
submission
incredibly exact requirement.
Yeah, but anyway, we didn't want to reveal that much, but it's already a good idea. Yeah, some pressure off. Okay. So, especially came from Chicago. Welcome.
Thank
Some Schumann pieces, and we learned that she's absolutely crazy about Schumann. She's learning lots of Schumann, and today again she will start with a Schumann piece, Humoresque, and then she'll play Liszt, Hungarian Rhapsody, number 12. Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.